Alright guys, so the hitch, according to the instructions, is going to have to come out. And it's going to be these three nuts, actually like one bolt, three nuts on the left. And same thing on the right. Those have to come out. They're going to be picked up by these three holes on the tank armor. The hitch comes out and then gets reinstalled on top of the armor. So we're gonna try that out. All right, here we go.